同学们好，今天我们来学习第109课 Lesson 109 A Good Idea. Today we'll look at a story about two friends having coffee together. Jane 和 Charlotte 一起喝咖啡。好，来看对话，并且回答这样一个问题。 What does Jane have with her coffee? Jane 喝咖啡的时候吃了什么？
Shall I make some coffee, Jane?That's a good idea, Charlotte. It's ready. Do you want any milk? Just a little, please. What about some sugar? 2 teaspoonfuls? No, less than that. 1.5 teaspoonfuls, please. That's enough for me. That was very nice. Would you like some more? Yes, please. I'd like a cigarette, too.May I have one? Of course. I think there are a few in that box. I'm afraid it's empty.
What a pity.
It doesn't matter. Have a biscuit instead. Eat more and smoke less. That's very good advice.
下面请大家回答这个问题。What does Jane have with her coffee? A biscuit. Jane 在喝咖啡的时候吃了一块饼干。本来他是想抽烟的，但是不巧的是烟已经没了，所以他只好吃饼干了。好，下面我们一起来看本课中的关键词和词组，请跟我读。Keywords and expressions. Idea. A little. Teaspoonful. A few. Instead. Advice. 好，一起来看本课中的主要语言点。Charlotte 问道，Shall I make some coffee, Jane? That's a good idea, Charlotte. 我来煮点咖啡好吗？这是个好主意。好主意，我们还可以简单的说 good idea. 这句话当中的 shall 是征询意见的意思。比如说 What shall we do this evening? 今天晚上我们做点什么？ Shall we go to the cinema? 我们一起去看电影好吗？另外Some 这个词请大家注意，我们以前提到过在疑问句和否定句当中要用 any 来代替 some， 但是在征询意见提出建议的句子当中我们仍然保留 some。 比如说 Would you like some coffee? 你想喝点咖啡吗？但是在其他的句式当中否定句和疑问句我们仍然要用 any 来代替 some。 比如 Is there any coffee in the tin? 罐子里面还有咖啡吗？Do you want any milk? Just a little, please. 你想加点牛奶吗？加一点吧。由于牛奶 milk 是不可数名词，所以我们用了 a little 少量的。如果说非常的少，我们可以说 very little. 如果说有一些 much, a little, very little, much 都是和不可数名词连用的。What about some sugar?2 teaspoonfuls? No, less than that. 加点糖怎么样？加两茶匙好吗？ Teaspoonful. Teaspoon 是茶匙的意思。Teaspoonful, 一茶匙的量。再来看一个例子。Handful, 一把或者几个。A handful of sand, 一把沙子。A handful of people, 几个人。Less than that, 比那个要少一点。Less 是 little 的比较级，这是一种不规则的变化，请大家记住。1.5 teaspoonfuls, please. 我要一茶匙半就够了。1.5 teaspoonfuls, 我们还可以说 1 teaspoonful and a half. Jane 觉得咖啡很好喝，所以她这样说 That was very nice. 由于喝咖啡已经是过去的事情了，所以用的是过去式 was.那么你在别人家做客要离开的时候也可以用这句话来向女主人表示感谢。That was very nice, 或者 The dinner was very nice. Would you like some more? 你要再来一点吗？ Would you like some more? More 是 much 的比较级。Yes, please. 另外呢 Jane 还想抽根烟，所以她说 I'd like a cigarette too. I'd like, 我想要，也就是 I would like 的缩略形式。 I think there are a few in that box. A few, 几个，它是和可数名词连用的。在这儿 ，a few 指的是 a few cigarettes。那么如果说很少，我们可以说 very few， 有一些，有许多，我们可以用 many 这个词。但是盒子却是空的，所以 Charlotte 说 ，I'm afraid it's empty. What a pity！ 真遗憾。我们还可以说 ，What a shame！ What 加上不可数名词，或者 What a 加上可数名词，表示感叹。比如 ，What an exciting race！ 一场多么激烈的比赛啊 ！It doesn't matter， 没关系。我们还可以说 ，Never mind。或者 ，It's all right。没有香烟了 ，Charlotte 建议 Jane 吃一块饼干 ，Have a biscuit instead。Instead， 替代，这是一个副词。来看两个例句 ：Peter was ill， so I went instead。Peter 生病了，所以我替他去了。Let's play cards instead of watching TV。我们不要看电视，我们来打牌吧。Instead of 是一个介词的短语。所以它后面要加一个名词或者相当于名词的动名词。Eat more and smoke less， 这是 Charlotte 给 Jane 的建议，多吃点少抽点。More 我们刚才学到过了，是 much 的比较级，而 less 呢是 little 的比较级。That's very good advice， 这是很好的建议。Advice 是不可数名词，一条建议 ，a piece of advice。多么好的建议啊！我们用 what 来感叹。What good advice！ 在学习了课文的主要语言点之后，我们来总结一下本课的基本句型。本课中我们学习的是形容词比较级和最高级的不规则形式。Have you got any ink? I've got very little. 你有墨水吗？我有很少的墨水。Tom's got less than I have.Tom 的墨水比我的还要少。Less 是 little 的比较级，更少。Stella's got the least. The least 最少的是 little 的最高级。请大家注意，在形容词的最高级前面要加定冠词 the。下面我们再来看一遍课文，请大家跟读，并且注意 much 和 little 的比较级用法。
Shall I make some coffee, Jane?That's a good idea, Charlotte. It's ready. Do you want any milk? Just a little, please. What about some sugar? 2 teaspoonfuls? No, less than that. 1.5 teaspoonfuls, please. That's enough for me. That was very nice. Would you like some more? Yes, please. I'd like a cigarette, too.May I have one? Of course. I think there are a few in that box. I'm afraid it's empty.
What a pity.
It doesn't matter. Have a biscuit instead. Eat more and smoke less. That's very good advice.
下面让我们进入句型训练，来学习更多的形容词的比较级和最高级的不规则变化。Lesson 110.How do they compare? Much 修饰不可数名词，它的比较级和最高级分别是 more, the most. Have you got any chocolate?
I haven't got much. I've got more than you have. I've got the most.
Little 修饰不可数名词。它的比较级和最高级分别是 less, least.
Have you got any chocolate?
I've got very little. I've got less than you have. I've got the least.
Many 修饰可数名词，它的比较级和最高级分别是 more, the most.
Have you made any mistakes?
I haven't made many. I've made more than you have. I've made the most.
few 修饰可数名词，它的比较级和最高级是一种规则变化。Fewer, fewest.
Have you made any mistakes?
I've made very few.
I've made fewer than you have.
I've made the fewest.
Good, better, best.
You must see my new car.
It's very good.
This one's better.
This one's the best I've ever seen.
Bad, worse, worst.
You mustn't go to that restaurant.
It's very bad.
This one's worse.
这家更糟糕。
This one's the worst I've ever seen.
这家是我看到的最糟糕的。今天我们学习了一些形容词的比较级和最高级的不规则形式，比如修饰可数名词的 many 和 few， 修饰不可数名词的 much 和 little。Many 和 much 的比较级和最高级在形式上是一样的，都是 more、most。另外呢，我们还学习了好、good、坏、bad 的比较级和最高级。这些形式在日常生活中出现的频率都非常的高，请大家多加练习，做到不加思索，脱口而出。另外呢，你还可以模仿课文中的场景来做对话。好了，今天的课就到这儿了。Thank you and see you next time.